Hello, welcome to me, Selwyn Jenkins Jones on Sell with me, Selwyn Jenkins Jones. Today's program is sponsored by Gravy. In today's program, we'll be talking and reviewing the 1984-80s classic, The Karate Kid. A lot of people think it's an uplifting adventure story. I don't. I think it's a modern tale of white slavery and child exploitation with lots of violence. It starts off with an economic migrant, a vulnerable child called Daniel LaRusso, who picks on a local bully, and the bully quite rightly chases him down a gully, and Mr. Miyagi, seizing his opportunity, steps in, and with an unprecedented show of force, beats the fuck out of all these school kids. Daniel is in his pocket from then on, and he gets hundreds and hundreds of hours of free labour from him in the guise of karate training. John left the club. I like him, he's my friend, right? We're friends, but he won't do my fucking grunting for me. So Daniel now ends up in the pocket of Miyagi, right? Now Miyagi is one of cinema's greatest villains, because Daniel doesn't even know he's being exploited. He's fucking brilliant, right? So Miyagi reveals his true colours and he gets drunk one night and says to Daniel, I fought in the Second World War, you know, and he says, did you? And you think, for the Japanese, of course. No, for the Americans against the Japanese. So not only is he a white slaver, child exploiter, he's a fucking traitor to his own people. He should have won an Oscar for it in 1984, but he didn't. Bit of a shame. It's a brilliant film. It reminds me of my own life. Because when I was a kid, I wanted to play on my brother John's dartboard, John Jenkins Jones, and he wouldn't let me do it. And he said, you can do it, but you've got to clean my rugby boots, which I did. And then he let me use the dartboard, and he said to me, and I remember what he said to me now, he said, be careful with them darts, or else you'll get someone's eye out. And you know what? He was right. I got his eye out to them. Great times. How I lost my own eye is a different story. I won't go into it now. All I say is, wash your hands when you've been to the toilet.